Hi everyone, I will talk about music today and I have totally 12 questions. Question 1, do you often listen to music?
I listen to music every day when I have free time and I usually use an application on my phone, turn on the music, the songs I like and I enjoy this.
Question 2, when do you listen to music?
Like I said that I listen to music in my free time or even, you know, when I just get up and I turn on the music, it's like I welcome my new day.
Question 3, what's your favorite kind of music?
Well, I love pop and US and UK music. Almost of my songs I love were written in English.
Question 4, when did you start listening to this type of music?
I guess that when I was in grade 6, 12 years old. 12 years old guy. Well, at this time, I enjoy music and I remember the first song I love is Yesterday Once More.
Question 5, how do you feel when you listen to music?
You know, I feel that I get less stressed and comfortable when I enjoy music. Sometimes I feel relaxing, I feel relaxed and I really into that songs.
Question 6, have you ever been to a concert before?
Well, if I talk about concert, maybe a small concert. Yeah, I've been there three years ago with my friends and we enjoy, you know, live music outside in a fair in my city.
Question 7, do you like listening to live music?
Well, I really love live music because I have a chance to see you know, live and real performance from a singers.
Question 8, have you ever learned to play a musical instrument?
I have learned to play piano when I was 5 years old, but you know, I have no talent of playing the piano, so that's why I stopped.
Question 9, is music an important subject at school in Vietnam?
Well, in Vietnam, we still study music, but I don't think that this is an important subject. Mm-hmm, because we just study from 12 years old to, let me see, to 15 years old, and we learn a theory normally about the notes, yeah.
Question 10, did you often listen to music when you were a child?
When I was a child, my family usually turn on the music from a CD and I enjoy that.
Question 11, what kinds of music are most popular in Vietnam?
I guess that it depends on the time. You know, like I said that two or three years ago, bolero type of music is very popular. But now I think that pop is more popular at this moment.
Question 12, do you like traditional songs?
Actually it depends on the songs. But generally talking, I don't think that I'm keen on the traditional songs. I love, you know, modern songs. I love the songs that the youth at this moment, the youth like. And you know, sometimes I find that the lyrics from traditional songs, you know, out of date. But sometimes we do have some, you know, good traditional songs. Yeah, that's all about this topic. And I hope that you have a wonderful day. Thank you for your listening and goodbye.